Well, my name's Hal Davidson. 3 years ago, I had acute idiopathic necrotic pancreatitis. It all happened, I had no prior warning. It just happened immediately on the spot. I got up one morning, had breakfast, spoke to the wife, and then I just felt violently ill. I was rushed to hospital, which is my local hospital, and they diagnosed me with acute pancreatitis. They said, first of all, it's drinking, but I don't drink. So the problem with pancreatic diseases is people tend to stigmatize it and say it's all down to either smoking or drinking. Well, I do neither. So that wasn't the cause with me. Mine is basically unknown. An emergency operation, they had to remove 90% of my pancreas as a result of it. And it took me about 7 months to get over it. I spent 14 weeks in the Royal, basically self-treated at home for nearly 5 months. Had my last drain taken out in the June. And then in the August, I managed to climb over for the first time. I used to be a fit and active person beforehand, so I was determined to get back to fitness. So since then, I've come here today to try and find a way of managing my diet and keeping myself healthy. Pancreatitis is such a debilitating disease and you can become diabetic. Luckily, I'm still not diabetic, I'm just borderline. I find it very informative because lots of people with the same sort of illnesses, and you often get good first-hand information from them.
It might be one of the things that to be getting.
And I control mine through exercise and diet, which is a pain when you go out because you literally have to check everything you eat to make sure it isn't too high in sugar or carbohydrates, because carbohydrates turn to sugar as well, so that can affect you as a diabetic. So basically I have to watch what I eat very carefully. I only eat fresh food, tend to eat fish and meat, try and stay away from the carbohydrates like pastries and bread. So you just have to manage your diet.